The experts of the consortium examine each cheese one by one. After the controlled body's inspection, a mark is fire-branded onto the individual cheeses, which meet the requirements of the protected designation of origin. All identifying marks and the dotted inscriptions are removed from any cheeses which do not meet the PDO requirements. It is one of the most crucial moments for the cheesemakers, and also one of the most important for the consumers. The moment of selection and the granting of a certificate of absolute guarantee for the product. The cheeses which are sent for sale to the consumer as fresh, a term which may sound curious for a product which has been maturing for a year, will have parallel lines engraved on them, which render them immediately recognizable by the consumer. This is the second class of Parmigiano Reggiano called Mezzano. When the cheese has matured for 18 months, the mark Extra or Export can be added. A system of colored seals help the consumer identify the level of maturation of the pre-packaged products available in retailers.